That would be a gamble. There he goes. And a throw down there is not nearly in time, and so a gamble taken and a win for Trout.
You can steal a base that easily. Cook not very quick, about 1-3. Almost 1-4 to home plate. Trout has that in his back pocket. Not necessarily a risk you want to take, but if you know you're going to steal that bag, go ahead.